I had asked listeners to submit things that they wanted me to ramble on about. And one of the things that someone had suggested, his name was Kevin Williams, was to discuss the face-off rule changes and how they've affected the game. Have they improved anything? Have they made it worse? What could be done maybe to make things better? And the face-offs was one I felt really strongly about. I've coached my whole life since I was in eighth grade. I started coaching lacrosse, literally coaching an 8-, 9-, and 10-year-old team all the way up to their modified days. And then I started coaching JV, varsity, and then at the college level for 6 years. But after I got done coaching, I got into officiating for 2 years, and I actually did it recently since the new faceoff rules have been in place. And I think they were a huge improvement over, at least from the official standpoint. It was far easier for the officials to keep track of what was going on. It was far easier for them, with the two officials converging on the ball, to make sure that the sticks were even, to make sure that there was less cheating. There's always going to be cheating, but there was less cheating. And the emphasis on just getting the guys down and getting the whistle blown, you know, no more of the old cadence. The new cadence was a little bit quicker, and it just gave them less time to try to game it. And the official could kind of take control back almost at times. The whole goal was to just get the face off and get the whistle off before they even had a chance to cheat. And I felt like it was far easier to control that. I felt like it was far easier to spot movement because you have the two officials there, and the cadence, I think, enabled you to spot the movement a little bit more quickly as well, because there wasn't a pause where you were kind of waiting. There was like that half breath in between via the old cadence. So I'm one that thinks that the new face-off rules were a huge improvement. I think that the cadence, this is the best, I think, that it has been for officials, at least, in terms of how the face-offs are officiated and how they have to manage it. That doesn't mean that I'm pleased with the way the face-off game is going at the X right now. But I don't hate it. You know, there's worse things going on. So I'm not one to completely take a shit on the face-off game and on face-off men, and especially on good face-off men that changed the face of the game. It was good even seeing Baptiste actually have more of an effect than I thought he would at the NLL level in his first couple of games. So face-offs are important. I think that the new face-off cadence at the high school and the college level has been an improvement, and it'll be interesting to see what they do between stick rules and continued massaging of that area of the field. But I was one that I enjoyed being able to officiate and get to experience that at that level, even though I hated officiating. Officiating sucked, but the face-off rules, not so much.